Corruption in the healthcare sector endangers people's lives. Out of $7.3 trillion spent worldwide on health, $455 billion was lost to health-related fraud and abuse in 2013 alone. The COVID-19 pandemic forced states to take quick action. In many cases, this meant relaxing safeguards and controls to develop and implement emergency relief measures and quickly procure essential medical items. Large-scale purchases of unsafe medical equipment and low-quality, expired or ineffective medical products are key resulting risks. To effectively expose wrongdoings in the healthcare sector, people working on the inside who are aware of illegal, immoral, or illegitimate activities in the workplace need to be able to blow the whistle. But many people refrain from reporting corruption for fear of retaliation. Protecting whistleblowers helps to ensure that emergency response funds and essential healthcare supplies are not lost to corruption. Therefore, public authorities and healthcare organizations need to establish appropriate measures to provide protection against any unjustified treatment for persons who report cases of wrongdoing and corruption. Whistleblower protection enables people to speak up for health. Find out more at unodc.org.